Serious risk detected. Recommend immediate withdrawal.
Now where is Zardom? Wherever he is, this gives me a good chance to look through his things. Contact details for Ray. Research indicates he is capable of making the shot needed to hit the thruster on an Alp Raider. Zardom used Ray to shoot down my Raider. Ray. I'm interested to hear what excuse he gives me this time. Something you should have told me. Now is the time.
Okay. That tone is telling me something is wrong. Are you going to give me a clue?
Zardom.
Zardom? Zardom?
You know who I'm talking about.
Oh, well. Yeah. The shit with your raider, yeah? I'm sorry. I was the guy that shot you out of the sky. I should have told you earlier, but you were so pissed about your armor, I thought, well, you'll probably kill me if I did.
Why did you do it?
I had no choice. Please, listen to me.
You didn't give me a choice. You tried to kill me, you asshole.
Yeah, I know, but listen. I had a reason, and nothing I can do now is going to change the past. It wasn't personal. Not from me. I took a job. A strange one. I didn't know who was hiring me. I was told to aim at the port on your raider. They gave me that information. I mean, at that point, you were just another Alp. Now I know you, and I know you're more than that. And I didn't even get paid. He threatened me. He has my brother, Tom. He said he would kill him if I didn't help. He still has him.
He took your brother?
Yeah. I didn't know you. You were my enemy. And Zardom, he was gonna kill my brother. You have to understand that.
I do.
I couldn't tell you because of that. He is still threatening him.
Now I understand the note I read about changing a person into a jackal.
What? What are you talking about?
I think Zardom turned your brother into a jackal. He's among us, hiding in plain sight.
But are you sure? You could be wrong. He could be lying.
We'll know for certain if we can find him.
But how can we find Tom?
Where is Zardom now?
I don't know. I really don't. My guess is that he's gone back to the Ice Palace. I mean, why else would he try and kill you? It has to do with Zekor, right?
You have a point. I'm afraid I already know where your brother is.
Afraid? What is that supposed to mean?
I think he's dead.
What? How?
There was a friendly jackal in the middle of Origin. I think that jackal was your brother.
No, it can't be. All this time searching for him. The attack on you and Zardom had left him to die like that.
That's how it looks.
I can't. I need to. Can you leave me alone? When did you realize that Jackal was my brother?
Unfortunately, it seems I found out just too late.
Oh, what have I done? Why did I deal with Zardom? All this. You have to understand, I didn't know you, and now my brother?
You'd better be talking about Zardom.
Of course. You tried to help me. And I will pay off my debt to you, to the last shard, to the last drop of blood, I promise you. That pledge is the only thing keeping me going. We still have a lot to do, so get your head straight and let's get on with it.
Danger levels acceptable.
Well, what do you think? It was a real struggle to get it here. But here she is.
So, how long to repair it?
Well, this thing has just had it. I'll need a lot of time to get her working again.
Is the Raider prepared to take off?
Yes, Commander. It was a last-minute order, but we have it done.
Good. I will need to leave immediately.
We had a problem with one of the thruster ports. It seems to have jammed.
Will that affect the mission?
It won't affect the handling, and someone would have to be a very good shot to hit it. Are you sure there's no time for a repair?
My orders are to leave immediately. Complete final preparations for takeoff.
Yes, Commander.
And even then, the reactor is going to be a problem. That reactor coil won't last for long, I'm afraid. But let me get it working first. I'll tell you later if I need any more parts, okay? So, I've heard you've taken over.
Correct.
Well, as long as you don't go turning into a complete asshat now you're in charge, then that'll be all right with me. Oh, and how do you want to be addressed now? Sir? Mr. Shithot Dictator, sir? Oh, Imperial Deity of the Everlasting Whoop-de-Hey, sir?
Just get the job done. You can call me whatever you want.
I'll get on with it right away then, sir, Mr. Shithot Dictator Whoop-de-Hey.
You said the reactor coil needs replacing?
Yeah, that thing won't last more than 2 kilometers.
Then what do we do now? I need that Raider operational.
Yeah, but where are we supposed to get an X-48 reactor coil?
I found a replacement reactor coil for the Raider.
Hey! Yeah, that'll do it. That is a miracle right there. Right, I'll get to work and install it now.
Some of them have taken to wearing the clothing of the Free People. Why did they turn against the Directive?
Their unit was cut off from their Elix rations. They developed emotions.
They grew weak. Once their Elix rations were restored, they should have seen the truth of that. Instead, they killed their own kind and ran. I want to know if they had help in escaping.
Whatever the cause, this isn't isolated. Several groups of Separatists have broken from our ranks recently.
Separatists? You mean traitors. Do you think someone could be deliberately tampering with the Elix rations? We should send word to all units. Any signs of emotion must be reported immediately. We will remain vigilant to the enemy within, as well as without.
So speaks a true Alb. I am proud of you both. Your strength, your commitment to the cause, they are known throughout Zaykor.
We will bring you only honor, Father. The Directive stands above all.
Duty and honor stand above all. Without them, we are nothing.
There is one thing that's worrying me about the Raider.
What is it?
Well, now I'll tell you when I'm sure. I need some more time to check it over, all right? There's so much to fix around here. Fucking heaven in a junkyard.
Recommend caution. Confusing and brittle terrain.
The converters you wanted destroyed. There are no more active converters. I shut them all down.
Then, on behalf of the free people, I thank you. The converters are the worst thing your people ever did to us. Well, I say your people, but perhaps you have earned my trust enough to separate you from the Albs and Zaykor. Perhaps we can work together. Good. What else can you report?
You were right. Zardom was behind the attack on my raider.
You were betrayed by your own. What will you do now you know Zardom was responsible for the attack?
Nothing, until I can find him. He's disappeared.
Sadly, I doubt that means he's dead. His disappearance must be part of his plan, whatever that may be. Yes. And?
Kallax trapped me.
And you survived?
You had an audience with the hybrid?
He summoned me, I obeyed. He opened his mind to me and I saw the universe. Skies stretching to infinity. I always knew his mind stretched across Magellan. But what I saw, the hybrid truly sees all.
And so the hybrid serves the Albs, and the Albs will see his directive is carried out. All Elix to the hybrid.
There was something else, though, Jax. A sense of the past. But I couldn't see it.
The hybrid shows us only what we need to see.
What did you see when you had your audience with the hybrid?
I don't know. I don't remember anything from then. I know I saw him, that we spoke. That since then, I have known his will, understood his purpose clearer than I did before.
I heard Tarek and Parsec discussing the time before the hybrid. The moment they found him, I think that is what I was sensing.
The hybrid has given us purpose. Before him, we sought evolution. Only with him can we find it.
Tarek said the hybrid saw the fall, that Magellan ignored his warning about the comet.
Such stories are irrelevant.
The past is irrelevant. Only the future counts. All Elix to the hybrid.
All Elix to the hybrid. Yes, but it seems Kallax still thinks I must be killed.
Then you have even more motivation to reach the Ice Palace. Do you have anything else to report?
My raider is almost ready. The mechanic is preparing to bring the reactor online.
Good. It could prove useful.
Then are you going to tell me your plans?
Get the raider finished. We need everything complete before I will share my plans with you. It seems you can deliver on your word. I would not have thought it possible for anyone to shut down all of the converters. Your deeds will be remembered by all the free people. We have a real chance to win the war now. Now we take the war to the hybrid. Now the hybrid must die so everyone can be free.
You want to kill the hybrid?
Kill or convert. My studies indicate that mana will poison him. Kill him if we must. But there's also a chance we can change him with it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. First, you've got to tell me your plans.
Very well. But there's much to discuss. Ask your question, and I will see if I can answer.
And so, full circle. Sent to Thorold from the Ice Palace. To learn the truth. To kill the truth. And now I return. The hybrid stronghold that I defended for so long, unquestioning, serving the hybrid and my addiction to Elix. But what is it that Zaykor is really defending? Thorold wants to strike at the hybrid by destroying the Elix that feeds it. But what is the hybrid using the Elix for? Has his vision failed, leaving me to act outside the directive? Or am I merely part of his greater plan? Who planned the failure of my mission? Did they want me to die? Or did they want Thorold to live? And so, full circle. Sent to hybrid, I go back to the Ice Palace. to learn the truth, to kill the truth.
Commander, supplies located.
Thanks, you four. So, what are your plans for getting into the Ice Palace?
The Alps will move the bulk of their forces to the borders of Zaykor. We need to take out those positions. That will open the way for a direct assault. What I need to know first is whether the Separatists will help us with this attack, or if they attack us as we move against Zaykor. Are you ready?
What will make you trust the Separatists?
The same as it took to trust you. I want to see them start shooting at Alps. Actions speak more than words. Actions earn trust.
Your plan is a frontal attack.
We've scouted the Ice Palace, and now is the time to strike. The Alps have moved their forces. They trust too much in those energy barriers of theirs. All we need to do is take out the barrier generators, and we will open our way in. Your raider is perfect for that task. That's why we need it.
One raider won't stop an army.
The Alps' biggest weak point is Elex. With the converters gone, we've cut off their new supplies. Now, we need to take out what they have stockpiled.
How are we going to destroy the barrier generators?
We crippled a similar generator when we attacked the converter here in Idan. All we had to do was target the ventilation port. It took one shot from our ballista to cripple the generator, and that brought the shield down. Your raider cannon has a lot more power than a ballista. So, if you hit the generator's ventilation port at full power, it will blow and the Ice Palace will lose its defense.
And what if your plan to transmute all their Elex stocks doesn't work?
If they still have their Elex, we can't fight the Alb army. We will have to target their commanders instead. If we kill the Alb commanders in charge of the defenses around the Ice Palace, the resistance should crumble. With them dead, the soldiers won't stop us getting into the Ice Palace.
So, what are you planning to do when you get to the hybrid?
Heal him. If we can bring him into contact with a seedling, it will transmute the Elex within him, changing his nature. We can heal him as we heal the planet.
To reach the hybrid, we will need the code to his chamber.
Don't you think I know that? But none of my prisoners have known the code or would give it up. All I have discovered is that it has something to do with the hybrid's past.
But what? The Elexiters are the only ones with access to the hybrid. Anyone below that rank can't enter the chamber unless the hybrid calls them personally.
Then you need to find an Elexiter and get the code out of him.
You said we could change the hybrid instead of killing him?
We can try and change him with mana. If it doesn't work, the mana will poison him. Is that a problem?
You think killing should be an easy decision?
That thing hasn't hesitated to order the deaths of hundreds, thousands. There is a chance we can convert it, change it with mana. But change him or kill him, he must be stopped.
The constant wars between the free people show me that the hybrid offers the best chance for the people of Magellan. We must bow to his wisdom. He must remain in control.
After everything we fought for, don't you see the hybrid only wants to enslave us? He has no interest in what we want.
I understand the consequences and the cost to the free people, but the hybrid has his reasons, and it is our duty to obey him.
So, you remain a fanatic to the end? I hope your choice hasn't damned us all.
The Elexiters say that the hybrid has a greater plan for all of us. That he knows the nature of Elex and why it came to our world. That he has the power to see the future. Before we act, we should find out what the hybrid knows If we don't gain the knowledge, we could pay the price for it.
Well, if he has a plan that is supposed to benefit us, I haven't seen a sign of it. That thing only wants power. Listen to him if you must, but take this seedling into the chamber with you. You must attach it to the hybrid. That is how we will tame him or kill him.
How far advanced is your plan to transmute the Elex?
The planning is complete. If it works in practice, then all the Elex on Magellan should be transmuted. But I can't control that amount of magical energy on my own. I will need a strong mage to help me. Someone who truly understands the nature of Elex and mana.
Then ask Kaya.
Kaya has the ability. But as for the temperament, this isn't the time for impulsiveness. The magic we'd be channeling if she didn't follow orders.
What other choice do you have?
Well, bold times take bold decision. I'll have to trust her. But she won't listen to a request from me. You must ask her to do it.
The last time I tried to confront Kallax, he didn't come alone. There were Albs patrolling the area where we were to meet. I need to get him alone.
Then you must choose a place yourself. Zardum's old hiding place, for instance. Maybe there you will get a chance to meet Kallax alone.
Why would he come there? Kallax is not one to give up an advantage in a fight alone.
Is there any way you can discredit him? Get his own people to reject him?
No. Kallax is untouchable. He's practically worshipped. Otherwise, he would not have become an Elexitor. The trust of the hybrid is not earned easily. People know that.
Then look into his past. Speak to your father. Perhaps he could tell you something that would help. No one as ambitious as Kallax is without fault. The lands of the free people cannot fail.
I have been to the fishing village in Edan.
Then do you understand?
That Kallax and I were born berserkers and not Albs? Do I understand that you killed our parents and carried us off to the Ice Palace as your children? What I don't understand is why.
I wanted heirs. I had achieved much. But I wanted to found a dynasty of the most powerful Albs to follow in my footsteps. But I couldn't have children. So I did what Albs do. I took what I wanted, and I was successful. Look at what you and Kallax achieved. You rose to the very top in Zakor. My legacy was almost complete. You were poised to rule.
We were. Then someone set me up. Now, your bastard children are trying to kill each other.
Yes, all the plans I had shattered.
And how can your plans succeed now? There must be a way for us to achieve the greatness you want.
Yes, the time is pressing. You must act fast. This truth is what you can use to lure Kallax. He wants to hold on to power, and fears that if the truth of his birth became known, then he would lose that power. Threaten to reveal the truth, and Kallax will come to you.
It's good that I know where and how I can challenge Kallax. I will send Kallax a message through my adjutor. I expect he will go there straight away.
That may be so, but be cautious. You know who you are dealing with.
Thorold needs your help with this Elix experiment.
So he thinks he's finally done it, does he? That he can take away the fighting strength of the Albs with one act of magic? You should help him. Tell Thorold I'll be there when he starts the experiment.
How are you?
I'm doing all right, thank you. This struggle will determine the fate of all the people on Magellan.
Kaya will help with the experiment.
She will? And is she ready now?
Why don't you ask yourself?
You're not the only mage, Kaya. I'm certain of my findings. 90% certain. 60 or 70% at worst. But if we pull it off, who's to know we were ever worried? Everything is ready. We can begin immediately.
You should begin the experiment now.
So be it. Keep your distance. This could be dangerous for anybody close by. We failed. We were close, but Zarda must have known what we were planning. I can't try again alone. Even if we can find Kaya, it would take weeks to recalibrate everything before attempting that again. We must move to attack the Ice Palace as soon as we can. If they are this intent on stopping us, the hybrid must be close to achieving his plans.
What about Kaya?
Kidnapping her has stopped me making any further progress with my plans. But then killing her would also have stopped the transmutation. So why did he kidnap her? Zarda must have seen the same power in Kaya that you did. He must be planning to use that power for himself in some way.
He was interested in her. He asked me to find her. That can't be a coincidence. What if Zarda wasn't responsible for your failure? What if something else stopped your transmutation?
His intervention is the only thing that makes sense.
You don't seem certain.
The only other explanation is that Elex itself was resisting the transformation. But that's not probable.
Not probable or not possible?
Resistance would imply purpose, consciousness. And Elex is a substance, not an entity. It isn't alive.
What will you do now that the experiments failed?
We must take the fight to the hybrid. It seems an assault on the Ice Palace is the only way to end this war. We will see each other again in Zakor. But we will stand against each other as enemies there. I know you want to protect the hybrid. And I can see no future for Magellan while that abomination still lives. The hybrid must be killed.
Kaya thought Elix could be alive.
What are you talking about?
She said that's what she felt. That Elix is more than a substance, that it communicated with her. Couldn't that be what went wrong?
What you're saying is impossible. Kaya is able enough when it comes to magic, but she's misinterpreted what she's seen. I've run experiments on Elix, studied it for years, and I've seen nothing to indicate that what you're saying is true. How could Kaya just stumble on something like this in the time she's had?
Where do you think Zardom has taken Kaya?
Zakor. His ambition has always been to take command there. He seeks a chance to rule. So, he'll want to keep an eye on things in the Ice Palace. He will be close to there.
I know you're here, Kallax. Show yourself so we can end this.
Where is the tactical skill that had the hybrid ready to appoint you one of the chosen? There you stand in the open, ready to be picked off. How vulnerable your feelings have made you.
What brought you here, Kallax? I sent you one message and you came running.
So, you know about our past? Wardik should have kept our secret. I will not let you spread the story further. I will keep my honor.
That sounds like emotion to me, Kallax. Fear? Anger? Confusion? Which of those drove your attempt to murder me?
Murder? You failed your mission. The directive is clear. Failure of a mission is punishable by execution. Is that why you really came here, Jax? Are you ready to die?
How long have you known that we are the children of Berserkers?
I have always known. You were too young to remember, but I have always remembered the faces of my real parents. They too are irrelevant. We benefited from the fact we were taken from the Berserkers.
Something is wrong with the hybrid. Committing yourself to him will only destroy you.
The hybrid is the only way we can survive.
His understanding of evolution and his ability to see the future are the only ways that we can save Magellan. So he says, but what proof is there? And what is it he sees in the future?
The future is for the hybrid to know.
The future can be decided by anyone. We can build a future together instead of killing hundreds at the word of the hybrid.
Your opinion has become clouded by emotion. You no longer see the purity of the hybrid's vision.
When the hybrid is defeated by an outcast, then you will see his flaws. I will ensure that happens. What did you mean, appoint me to the chosen?
All Albs the Hybrid sees is having Alexator potential have a bio-core chip implanted to maximize their efficiency. They and others he sees the potential in. We have been selected to serve his future, to ensure the future comes to pass. You had been chosen to evolve to the next level. The Hybrid had even had you implanted with a chip ready to communicate with you, so he could guide your thoughts.
If I have a chip, then why hasn't the hybrid ordered me back to Zaykor? How can I have my free will?
Because you got lucky. Your chip must have been damaged when I attempted to execute you. That is the only explanation.
Convenient that your proof has been destroyed.
Tell me, Jax, do you never see images you can't explain? Visions?
Yes.
Some of those will be memories. Others are thoughts that spring from your connection to the hybrid. He sees the future, the plans of the Free People. All of Magellan and some of those visions will have leaked into your mind through the chip.
I must speak to the hybrid directly. What is the code to his chamber?
Only Alexiters can be told that. You are no Alexiter.
I know the code is something to do with the hybrid's past, but all I know of his past is that the Albs found him, that he showed our leaders the future and took control of our people.
The past is irrelevant. All that counts is the future.
So why does the hybrid hide this? What is it about his past that he wants to stay hidden? You saw his past when you had an audience with him.
What I saw is irrelevant.
The universe, skies stretching to infinity. Does that relate to the code? You said Tarek talked about the old world. Is that a clue? Come on, Kallax. You know there is more to this. I know you wanted answers then. You must still want them.
I serve the directive. The law demands the death of those who learn it illegally.
So I'm right. It is something to do with his past, with what you saw.
The past is irrelevant.
You expect me to believe that you have never wondered about the code? It could be anything. It would be logical for it to be random. It would be efficient to change it, but instead the code remains the same and is rumored to link to his past. Doesn't that sound emotional? Why would he stick with something like that? It has to mean something.
You are allowing your own emotions to cloud your thinking.
Our world is in the hands of the hybrid. We should know what makes him who he is.
The past is irrelevant. All that counts is the future. The hybrid must achieve supremacy. You have come to me with the emotion and twisted logic of the Free People. Listening to you any longer is a waste of time. I will end this here and now.
You will not stand against me.
Something to do with the hybrid's past and the vision that Kallax saw. Kallax's reaction proves I'm on the right track, and it has something to do with the old world. Perhaps it might mean something to Harley. He knows a lot about old world installations.
I have nothing to say to you. I have nothing to say to I have nothing to say to you.
I knew Zardim must have brought you here.
The feel of this place is terrible. Where are we?
In Zardim's hideout, on the border between Abessa and Zaykor.
That explains the disturbance in the Elix.
Where is he? Where is Zardim?
I don't know. He hasn't been here for a long time.
Well, then he must have got what he wanted. That means he's gone to the Ice Palace.
That bastard paralyzed me and left me here. He must have planned that all along. Why didn't he just kill me?
He must have wanted to use your strength. It must have been part of his plan to regain his place in the Ice Palace. But you must have been too strong for him.
Well, why ever he left me alive, it was a mistake. I won't let him surprise me like that again. Thank you for looking for me. I've never met anyone like you before.
Is that a good thing?
You don't lie or exaggerate. You just do. You can always be relied on.
What, you mean I'm predictable? I should eliminate that. It will only assist my enemies.
I'm not talking about our enemies. I'm talking about us.
Oh, then I find you predictable as well.
You mean you know me? That must feel strange. You were connected to the other Albs, then forced to be alone. Unconnected. I'm worried that might be why we get on so well, that you're just looking for something to replace that connection. But it feels like it's more than that. That you could have real emotions. Is that true? Please, tell me.
No, you are mistaken.
Oh, well then, just forget what I said then.
I cannot believe you survived.
Then recognize the truth. Neither you or the hybrid are infallible.
No. No. The hybrid must still have plans for you. Plans that I am yet to understand.
Then let me come with you. We can face him together.
No. I cannot allow that. Be warned. Come to the Ice Palace and it will be your death. You had better stay away from it. Brother.
Follow me.
Air pressure and temperature normal.
How are you getting on with the Raider?
We're almost there, but only almost.
What else do you need to get the Raider ready?
One of the control jets must have taken a hit when it came down. If we don't fix that, the only thing you'll be flying is circles.
How do we get a new control jet?
Well, only the Albs build this kind of raider. So I guess the only place I can think of would be an Alb maintenance center. That means looking near the Ice Palace in Zaykor.
So, not easy to get. I need that raider ready. The Albs are gathering strength to attack the Free Lands. We have to be one step ahead of them.
Well, I almost have the thing done, but you want to take it to Zaykor? Don't forget. Half of that crate is mine.
What do I have to do to persuade you to give me the raider?
These raiders are hard to get a hold of. But you did get all the replacement parts, with my guidance. This was a joint effort. So, let's say 2,000 shards, and we're in business.
Deal.
You'll get the raider when I'm ready. But don't forget to pay me first, okay? And one more thing. Let's not pretend that I don't know who you really are, okay? You've done some impressive stuff, so don't turn out to be a shit in the end, will you? So, when does the raider have to be ready?
There are a few things to take care of first.
Is there a timescale coming at any point?
Alright, so this is where we're up to. I have to take care of the Alb commanders in Zaykor. That way, I can open up a path to get to the Ice Palace without the Alb forces in that area killing me before I've managed to get close. I still have to figure out what the Separatists will do when we march into Zaykor. I still need to learn the access code for the Hybrid's chamber. I need that before I attempt to enter the Ice Palace. You still need your control jet for the Raider. I still have to find the shards to buy your half of the raider.
Well, sounds like there's still something to do. Come back when that's taken care of. I'll make sure that the raider is prepared. Just make sure you get it done before the whole damn Alb army shows up here. One question. They're saying you're fighting your brother.
So?
So, is this just some big family bust-up? Is there any chance you're gonna turn around and buddy up again? I'm only asking because, you know, this affects the fate of the world and shit.
I met with my brother Kallax, the Alexeter.
Ah, really? And you beat him, right? Then we should be happy you're not in pieces. I mean, that guy's a maniac, right?
My brother won't trouble us anymore. But this is far from over.
So, this is more than just a family feud. So what's the problem?
The Albs are led by the Hybrid. It is him they serve. It is him they pledge their lives to. But I don't know why. I don't know what he is planning for the Alps or for Magellan. Everything that happens, that has happened for generations, is because of the hybrid. Only he can answer my questions. Only he can end this war.
So, what are you planning?
If I am to get the answers I need, then I have to find a way to get to the hybrid in the Ice Palace. But that means I need to get the code to access his chamber.
Do you know where you can get it?
All that I know is the code has something to do with the hybrid's past, and has something to do with stars, the universe, infinite skies.
Infinite skies. Hey, that's something I've seen before in a couple of places. But where? Where? Yeah, I got it. There's an old industrial complex out to the southwest of Edan where I found some stuff that mentioned that. An old lab there. But, nah, forget it. Why would that have anything to do with the hybrid?
You mean the old world ruins at the foot of the mountain? Where I found the first replacement part for the Raider?
Yeah, that's the place. That's where I saw those words. It could be a coincidence, but weird, huh? I mean, maybe you can find the answer there.
Perhaps, but there's only one way to find out, and that means going there. Here, the 2,000 shards for the Raider.
Okay. Sad to lose it, though. I'll hand the Raider over to you when you're ready.